sports. It's in the game.
session and we're in the drop zone. We need a quick lap or that's qualifying over for us. DRS is unavailable. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix.
Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Russell, Fernando Alonso, Bottas, Ocon, and Lando Norris, Mick Schumacher, Magnussen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Gasly, Joe, Tsunoda, Sebastian Vettel, and Lance Stroll, Albon, Teo Pourchaire, Latifi, and Shaw. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Here we go then. The formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. Take their positions on the grid, the final preparations have been made, and all that's left is for the drivers to deliver on track.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Green flag. the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Here's some information on Tsunoda for you. They're retiring from the race. Okay, Teo's in the pits. Teo in the pits. Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. Final lap of the race. Gap to your teammate behind is 36.6 seconds. Front is 14.5 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.